Buck Belue is one of the most well-known Georgia quarterbacks of all time. In the Bulldogs' national championship season of 1980, he threw one of the most famous passes in college football history, the 93-yard touchdown to Lindsey Scott, to lift the Dogs to a 26-21 victory that day en route to a national championship. He was a two-time All-SEC first-team quarterback, a standout baseball player as well, and the conference's overall athlete of the year in 1982. Georgia quarterback Buck Belue.